Hi everyone, welcome to SlideHunt. SlideHunt provides free video tutorials on computer programming. To watch more videos, visit my channel by typing www.youtube.com/slidehunt. Here we will learn the difference between structure and union. In this course, we have already discussed structure, and in our previous tutorial, we discussed union. So let's see what are the differences between structure and union. Here we define a union named student. It has three members: roll number, which is of type integer, name, which is a character array, and weight, which is of type float. Then we define a structure named book. It has also three members: page, which is of type integer, name, which is a character array, and price, which is of type float. The first difference is, to define a union, we need to use the keyword union and then tag name. But to define a structure, we need to use the keyword struct instead of union. Second one is size. The size of the union is equal to the size of its largest member. As you can see here, union has three members. Roll number is of type integer, so it takes 4 bytes. Name is a character array. Character takes 1 byte. Here we declare an array of 8 characters, so it takes 8 bytes. And weight takes 4 bytes. Largest member is name, so the size of this union will be 8 bytes. Now come to the structure. The size of the structure is greater than or equal to the sum of sizes of all members. For this structure book, integer takes 4 bytes, character takes 8 bytes, and float takes 4 bytes. So 4 plus 8 plus 4 is equal to 16. So the size of this structure is 16 bytes. Let's print out the size of union and structure. I'm gonna use a printf statement. Printf size of union equal to %d, and here we use size of operator, size of union student, then printf size of structure equal to %d, and then size of struct book. Add here a new line here also. Let's check the output. Compile and run. As you can see here, it prints size of union equal to 8 and size of structure equal to 16. Third one is, same memory location is shared by all the members of union. In case of union, compiler allocates only one memory block, which is equal to the size of the largest member of the union. And that memory block is shared by all the members of the union. Suppose this is a memory block of 8 bytes. This memory block is shared by all the three members, roll number, name, and weight. But in case of structure, compiler allocates different memory space for different member of the structure. You can see here, three members of structure, pages, name, and price, hold different memory space. Number 4 is address. Since compiler allocates single block of memory for all the member of union, so it has only one memory address. But compiler allocates different memory space for different member of the structure. So the address of the structure members will be in ascending order. You can see here, union has only one memory address. But structure has three different memory addresses. First address is 5020. It takes 4 bytes. So next address will be 5024. It takes 8 bytes. So next address will be 5032. Number 5. Since all the union members share a common memory location, so we can initialize only one member at a time. If we want to initialize another member, then previously initialized member corrupted. But in structure, we can initialize all the members at a time. Alteration of value of one member will not affect the other member of the structure. because they hold different memory location. This is it. Hope you enjoy the video. Please share it and click on the like button on YouTube.